Hi, David Allison from Zeal Relays. Right now we're going to show you what the exchange zones are at the race. So when you're handing off your baton to your teammate, there's an area where you can only do that. So my wife is at the beginning of the exchange zone, and then she's going to jog over to the end of the exchange zone. So when you're handing off the baton, you need to do that between those two cones. So what we're gonna do now quickly is just show you how that will happen. Here we go. So if I was coming in with my baton, handing off to my teammate, I'd be running. She'd look at me the whole time. I hand it off to her, and away she goes. Victory. And that's how you hand off a baton at Zeal Relays.